The next in line was a boy of 7, marked by deep wounds made by a steel wire with which he'd been bound, while French soldiers mistreated and killed his parents and his sisters. A lieutenant had forcefully kept the boy's eyes open so that he would see and remember this for a long time. This child was carried by his grandfather for 5 days and 5 nights before reaching the camp.
There's only one thing I want, to be able to cut a French soldier up into small pieces, tiny pieces.
There's only one thing to be able to cut up into small pieces.
Tiny pieces.